That was a public information film from the UK government. It's the start of the week. Great to have you along on BBC One, where, frankly, we just can't let it go.